sitting at a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant. She was stirring her coffee cup. He was trying to keep his courage up by playing blues. Talk was small when they talked at all. They both knew what they wanted. There was no need to talk about it. They were old enough to scope it out and keep it loose. And she said, "You don't look like my type, but guess you'll do." Third rate romance, horrid rendezvous. And he said, "Let me tell you, I love you if you want me to." Third rate romance, horrid rendezvous. When he left the bar, they got his car and he drove away. They drove to the family inn. She didn't even have to pretend she didn't know what for. He went to the desk and made his request while she waited outside. He came back for the key. She said, "Give it to me," and unlocked the door. She kept saying, "I never really done this kind of thing before. Have you?" Third rate romance, glorious rendezvous. He said, "Yes, I have, but only a time or two." Third rate romance, glorious rendezvous. Third rate romance, glorious rendezvous. Third rate romance, glorious rendezvous.